Jaleesa. We are kicking off VT Weekend here in Hollywood with YouTube, where we're going to have a special performance by Playboi Carti and another surprise guest. So stay tuned. We'll find out who that is. Hey, so it's Jaleesa, Black Tree TV. We just finished watching your set. Amazing. Mm-hmm. I couldn't help. I was downstairs, and I said, a little Trey. I heard a little. I was like, is that Trey? You're from Virginia, mm-hmm. So can you talk about who's your team? Who's behind you right now? Because you got some type of team.
You know, I'm actually signed with 300 Entertainment. Trey is like a big brother, a mentor to me, you know what I'm saying? I met him through his big brother, Moo, which is my manager. And, you know, Kevin Lowes is behind me. All of them are behind me, you know what I'm saying? I got a great team, strong team. So, yeah, it's dope.
It's dope. And can you just talk a little bit about what's your objective with your music? I feel like R&B has had its ups and downs. Mm-hmm. We lost a little bit of that influence, and now it's coming back. So what's your overall objective? What are you trying to do through your music?
Honestly, I just want to inspire at the end of the day. Like, I know I'm a singer and a songwriter and I perform and stuff like that, but I also want people to feel like, you know, they could do it too, you know what I'm saying, if they believe in themselves. And, you know, that's all I want to do is inspire at the end of the day.
And, of course, we're here. It's BT Weekend. We are celebrating. We're at the YouTube event.
Yeah,
and I know for so many up-and-coming artists, YouTube has been so influential. Mm-hmm. So can you just talk about how YouTube has helped kind of support your brand?
Oh, man, YouTube is amazing. Like, I actually started doing covers while I was at Virginia State in my dorm. And I used to put all my covers on YouTube and stuff like that. That's kind of how I got my name for myself on campus. And then spread it out to, you know, hitting the cities and stuff like that. So, yeah, YouTube has been a major, major source for me, you know what I'm saying, in my music and my career. So, yeah.
And if people want to support you, what can they expect? Are we getting an EP? Are we getting a mixtape, an album? You never know nowadays
with
artists.
Yeah, I just dropped a project about 2 weeks ago, my first project called Nothing to Something.
Dope.
Hashtag N2S. You can check it out. It's out everywhere, for real. It's on Spotify, Apple, iTunes, all of that. So, yeah, you'll be looking out for a tour for me maybe in a couple months, maybe, possibly. So, yeah.
Absolutely. Well, there you have it. Mike and Angel, thank you so much.
Yeah. Mike X Angel.
Mike X Angel. I say Mike and because of the mic. Mike X Angel.
It's Mike X Angel. The X is very silent, but you can
see,
still
you never
say
know
it.
Artists. Y'all always try to confuse us. We have black. He's like, it's black. What's the six for? Like, it's just it's all confusing. But Mike X Angel.
Yeah.
Show y'all love. Show y'all support. East Coast taking over now to West Coast.
Yeah.
Jaleesa.